What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Still Slaps. I am your host, Shuby, songwriter, producer, rapper. Today, guys, first of all, happy Friday. I hope everybody has had a great week. I hope May wasn't too crappy for everybody. I know we went through a lot in May as a, you know, just as a unit. So welcome, guys, to another weekend ahead of us. We have to kick off the weekend. Post Malone's new album is here. 12 Karat Toothache. What a hell of a name for an album. But Posty has been gone for quite some time, and he is back. He has reinforced himself with one of the greatest recent performers and singer-songwriters, Doja Cat, in recent time. Doja Cat is a beast with her melodies. She's a beast on the mic with her cadence. But so I'm expecting this one right here to be fire, nothing short. You guys, if you like, remember to hit the like, remember to hit subscribe for me, and remember to hit that bell so you get notified. We've got Post Malone, Doja Cat, I Like You, a happier song. I've heard the snippet, but I forgot it, and thank God I forgot it, because this is going to be a fresh reaction for you guys. Let's go. I already know. Already know, summer vibes.
I like you, I do. I wanna be a friend, go shopping in a Benz. I like you, I do. I hit you in a LA, can you fit me in your plans? I like you, I do. We went over to France and we woke up in Japan. I like you, I do.
Oh, okay, first of all, I'm sorry to stop it so quick. We're gonna get back into it. Love the way Posty's vocal delivery is kind of shifted here. It doesn't sound like a typical Post vocal style. You know, it sounds a little different, and I like it. Let's go.
I know you only like it fancy, so I pull up in that Maybach candy. Yeah, your boyfriend will never understand me, cause I'm about to pull this girl like a hand. Let's take a little dip, little lady. Hit PCH, lady.
Okay, right there, in that little come down, that little post post bridge that we had there, I think Posty's vocals got a little lost in the sauce in the mix of it. You can kind of hear he's trying to hit those typical inflections that we're used to hearing from Post. But right in that section there, if you go back, if you rewind it, you'll kind of hear what I'm talking about. He just sounds very, very drowned in the mix of the production. So, you know, just a little bit of a, just a little bit of slight there, unfortunately. But this is a fire track, though. I don't care. Let's go. Let the beat ride. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna tell you right now, that's instant playlist for me. That's going on that list of bangers throughout the whole summer. And who knows if it lands, you know, that hard, it might go all the way into the fall for me. But that was a slap and a half. Great choice. Post Malone and Doja Cat are really, you know, like I said, they are just very, they hook you in with their melodic performance and their delivery there. Like I said earlier in the reaction, I really do like how Post, his I think it might have been an engineer trick that they were doing on this one, because Post didn't sound, as on that hook, he did not sound like a typical, like the typical vocal sort of style that we're used to hearing from Post Malone. I think they tweaked a little bit of his vocals a little bit. The only down play that they really had with this record was just, like I said, on the back end where Post comes off of that last delivery of the hook. You know, the engineers kind of, I don't know what happened, but he was definitely lost in the sauce on the conclusion end of the record with that last little bridge melody. So it wasn't really, you didn't really get that impactfulness that you're usually getting from Post when it comes down to the vocal work there. But other than that, fire, hard. Not really too much to say about the substance of the track. It definitely sounds like, okay, you know, just gonna write another banger of a record and, you know, it'll sell. And sure enough, that's what it did. So I think that this record you'll be hearing this one a lot. It also, one last thing, it does sort of remind me a little bit, the melody and the way the bounces reminds me of Doja Cat and Tyga's track Freaky Deaky. The instrumental has that same vibe, and the tempo is also the same too. Also just very, very similar. So if you guys liked, please hit me up with a subscribe and a like. I will be doing a couple more songs. Guys, I'm really gonna need you to show your support. As I've told you in other videos, YouTube and just UMG, the labels, they are really coming down on the asses of a lot of reactors. So a lot of these reactions are getting claimed. Not only are they getting claimed, they're getting blocked right away. So if you did see this and it didn't get blocked, consider yourself very fortunate, because like I said, these labels are cracking ass. So let's support each other. And stay tuned for my review, my thoughts about the Post Malone record. I'll be kicking that out. And also, if you are a Stranger Things fan, you might want to stick around, because these next couple of days, I'm going to be coming out with some Stranger Things videos. Just my review of the series of this recent season that just dropped. And also, just some honest talk. So if you are a fan, stick around, subscribe, tell a friend, share, do all that. Get engaged, guys. Thank you. Have a great weekend. Stay safe out here, guys. These shootings are still happening. We need to be alert. We need to shoot. Strap up if you have to. That's what I'm going to be considering doing after a while. But hey, I love you guys. Thank you for stopping in. This has been Shuby, Post Malone, Doja Cat. I like you. I do. I want to put you in my bed, but still slaps.
That slaps.